to another live broadcast. Not that I have any viewers as of right now, but we're hoping to change that soon. Today I have my dear friend, Allie the Gamer Panda.
Hello.
Joining me with this, and we are going to do a new spin-off, which I'm sure plenty of people have done before, but we're going to record it and see how it goes. Give me one second. It is 7 days to die, but we're going to do it while drinking. And I don't just mean Pepsi or cola or anything else that might be out there. I mean alcohol.
Yes, I got rum.
21. Yes, we are both doing this legally. This should be interesting. I heard Markiplier did something like this.
Yeah, he did Minecraft while drinking.
Oh yeah, Minecraft, there you go. So, shout out to him, everybody. I know he doesn't know me, but I know him, and he's phenomenal. Great with gameplay videos, if you enjoy this kind of thing. Yeah. I'm pretty sure Jack did this too.
But with, I think so.
Okay.
But don't quote me on that.
Alright, if you hear any obscenities, or, you know, naughty words.
Language trigger warning, there's gonna be foul language in this.
Yes,
there's a lot.
Foul language. Just feel free to come and check it out. So, give me 1 second to get all set up here. I'm making a notification real quick. Anybody that ends up watching this right now is watching it as it happens.
Oh boy. This is gonna be fun.
Yes. Alright, I am almost ready. Give me 1 second. I know I haven't done anything with the screen. Okay, so we're gonna do a new game. Oh, hold on, outskin. I should probably do that.
I don't think you need to do that.
New game. I usually play as Wraith. And then my friend will join us here in a minute. We want to do survival multiplayer.
I would do local game. So.
Why local?
Alone with a friend, local cooperative play.
Well, that's a good point. Plus, I don't have PlayStation Plus right now, so. Nav game or random? Let's do nav game.
Local game option.
That's what I was looking for.
Yeah. Just go to the standard option first. Difficulty setting.
Nomad, no. Scavenger.
I don't want to look like pussies in front of all these people.
Yeah, well, we're not that good yet. Let's keep it on adventure.
Okay.
Keep it there for now.
Okay. So. Are we gonna do, Walking Dead, World War Z?
I was thinking Walking Dead, actually.
Okay.
Because then we at least, I mean, we haven't played in a while and we're gonna be drunk while doing this.
We don't want to die right off our back.
Right off the bat.
Yeah, that's how
that... I noticed we've already been drinking a little bit. tell that to the people who are watching us. Never run, always run, or default.
Which means, Dead Rising. Which means that they are calm as a cucumber.
Default means that they run at night, right?
Yeah.
So, we won't
run. They
run
and they get mean at night. They're mean anyway, but they get really mean at night.
So, default?
Okay.
Let's do that.
Dead rising here, guys.
Oh, no. No, no, no. So, which one is more like Walking Dead?
The Never Run one.
Never Run?
Yeah.
Okay. I've seen some of those bitches run. Sorry.
Terrifying.
Beaches. Beaches, there you go.
Sorry for
enemy
all those.
Aggression, normal, feral, or normal or feral?
Normal or feral?
Normal. Daylight night?
Should it be winter or summer?
Because right now that would be so bad.
Depending on what you choose, depends on what
temperature it starts off in the game. 18 hours.
Does that mean it's going to be really hot?
16?
That's like summer or fall type area.
I was just thinking the more daylight, the better, but okay.
If you randomly hear a bleep, that's a
smoke alarm detector.
Yeah.
It's running out of batteries.
No! What did I do? I'm sorry,
guys. We are 6 minutes into this, and
we are messing up badly. You need to slow down on your drink.
Says the person who is about half done.
So see, that didn't really change anything. No, not delete all.
Why not? I thought we were gonna make this extremely difficult.
Well, I mean, we wanna have some chance at this.
Let's just drop the tool belt.
Tool belt? Alright. Enemy memory.
That means like
how far away they
know how long they remember you're there.
60? Default?
I guess.
Block durability.
Don't put that. Number of days. Oh, make it go down lower. To about 10. That works.
15?
Yeah, 15 works. Okay. And don't make it too easy. Yeah, let's make it mode off because we don't want to enter into this thing on creative mode.
Yep. Okay, so local game world.
We're in nav game. Is that nav game or nav game?
What should we name this?
YouTube world. Here we go.
Beep. Sorry for young viewers. Beep.
Topia,
okay.
Where we... I don't know.
YouTube-topia, okay.
Yeah.
That works.
Where all YouTubers have a chance at...
dying.
At dying. At least once in this game. In the dark. Actually, holding a torch out at night in the zombie apocalypse would not be a very good idea.
No, it wouldn't.
And lighting zombies on fire is not a very good idea either. At least I wouldn't think
so. Hey, if it's a last minute thing.
If it'll save your ass for a few seconds, then do it. Oh, hey, we are starting.
Alright, we are starting the game
in the grassland.
Yes, grassland. Dear friend. The wasteland can be an unforgiving place, and you look like you could use some help. Enclosed is a short guide to help you survive. If you complete it, we just might take in a new citizen. The White River Settlement. It's real and it's safe. Good luck, Noah.
I'm gonna join now.
That sounds promising. Here we go.
Joining, I'm going to be... I'm gonna be Charlotte.
You're gonna be Charlotte?
I'm usually the chick.
What the hell? Is that a cactus?
That is a cactus. Do not walk into it.
Oh, hi.
Hi, I'm naked.
You are naked. I'm naked. Okay. So we
dear friend, blah 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 blah. Same thing she just read. Safe.
Make
us rival your quest. I have a quest. Is it to find the princess?
No.
Ah, damn. Just make clothes.
It's different. Yeah, we have to make clothes to survive.
I don't understand why. We can't be naked.
Because there are areas where it gets too cold and we need clothes. Plus it's protection.
I've played this game before and I overheated in the tundra area.
Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, okay.
If you break these apart, I need some to break that up with, though, first.
Okay,
I can search the body!
Alright, for those of you who don't know, some of these resources are actually kind of necessary. Like water, water, food, bandages,
water,
things like that.
Food, medicated bandages, and fire!
Goldenrod flower? You can use it to make herbal remedies and
I'm
teas.
I'm a princess fluff out of the street! That's not coal. That's rock.
Whatever.
Now I need to find stones.
Okay, I have to
remember. Where are you?
There we go. Okay. Clothing. Fire. Fiber. Camp.
Going downstairs, going across, looking down, looking around. The sucky part about this entire area, you see a thingamathing cactus in the distance. Excuse me. You see a cactus in the distance, and I always think that they're zombies, but then I see that they don't move, and I'm like, oh, okay, I'm gonna go punch it.
There
we go. We're, like, sitting so close to the TV right now.
Yes, we are. We're probably gonna go blind in our older age.
I'm already blind.
You don't count. How does that make you feel?
I don't count.
No.
I think I'm gonna have to drink for that one.
I'm gonna take a drink.
Fine, I will.
Fine, you will. Don't get eaten by a zombie while you do it.
You don't get eaten by a zombie while you take a drink. I just hope aren't any bears around there. Around
God.
Here.
That would be bad. And there are zero viewers, even though we're on the air.
I frack was that? I don't know, but it died.
I bet it was a rabbit.
What rabbit?
That's the sound that rabbits make when they die.
I know they squealed when they died, but I didn't know that they squealed like that when they die.
Yeah, and
I hear
game?
A chicken. I heard a chicken.
Yeah, I do too. She's sitting right beside me.
Oh, aha. Uh-huh. Oh, hi, chicken.
I meant to the right of me.
That's not nice to call Tommy that.
You're bad.
I'm not bad.
You're bad.
I'm not bad.
You're bad.
Not bad.
God blessed be. Where in the frackadack are these freaking rocks that we're supposed to pick up?
Punch a thing.
I am! I'm not getting anything!
Come back towards the house type thing.
Walk
up to a stupid cinder block and beat the crap out of it!
I don't want to beat the crap out of the cinder block.
Punch it!
I'm punching the cinder block there. Are you happy?
Now,
oh,
open.
Hold on. Okay, no, she's just like that. Cool.
Hello, broken ass door. Hello, broken ass house. I'm gonna pick this up.
Don't act.
Sorry. Breaking this thing. For those of you who do not know, there's a reason why I'm destroying the floor. It's a lot easier to break that wooden floor than it is to break that.
You should probably find a place that has more access to water before it gets too dark. Just saying.
Okay.
Oh, wait, so we're not staying here.
Get the resources we can, and then let's go, because this is not a good place to start off, in my opinion. I mean, you might have a different opinion, but I'm just going to do mine.
Well, then let's follow the road. Which way are we going? We're going south. We're going south or north?
I think north.
Okay, let's go north.
Oh, I should have picked that. Damn it.
You picked it up anyway after you smashed it. Excuse me.
I mean, look, it's already...
Stop, go back.
That was the wasteland. Okay, north is not a good way to go.
North is bad. Don't go north. Oh, hey, if you usually see... where is it? See this little guy right here. Usually has a backpack, purse, or duffel bag right next to him. You're gonna wanna search that because that sometimes has guns in it.
Okay.
And bullets.
You need to make clothes.
Fuck you, I'm naked.
That's nice. That's real nice, Panda. Oh, you're already looting it. Okay.
I can just imagine if we actually get fans that someone draws a freaking panda saying, "Fuck you, I'm naked."
You would cause that. But see, the thing is, nobody's even watching our videos.
They might in the future.
They might.
It's gonna get better.
It's like, oh, this is where they started off. I have hopes for my little YouTube vlogging dreams.
I'm punching a cactus. Because that's gonna feel so good. In real life, I probably would die because that would
God.
Hurt. You're gonna die.
You're gonna die.
Your health is already low.
Why is my health low?
Because you walked into a cactus.
For a moment.
You walked into a cactus.
What is that?
That is a pig.
Food.
Don't get the food.
Why not?
Don't get the food yet.
Why?
We don't have a place to cook the food and we don't have eggs. You dumb.
I am dumb. Got a good whacking though.
Why am I moving so slow? There we go, that's better.
Ah, I'm bad at this.
That's okay, everyone's bad at it.
Hold the fuck still, you little shite. Scheissekopf. If anybody speaks German, you know what I'm saying, and I lost the pig.
No, you didn't.
Ooh, there's a deer.
Ignore the deer. Help me get this chicken.
But the pig.
The chicken.
I don't even know where you are.
Of course.
You found a rabbit. Oh, God. There's a walker. Or crawler, sorry. There is a crawler.
That's okay, he's probably crawling towards me because I killed him.
No, he's crawling towards me. Like, he just took a shot.
Where are you? Okay, you're over there. Going up the hill is painful. I'm coming! North is a bad way. Let's go west.
West?
Mm-hmm.
And I lost.
You got a shirt from him.
Yes, I did.
There's a bloated one. He's coming. No, he's walking away. I'm walking towards it.
That's brilliant, Panda.
You have a shirt.
I know.
Clothes.
You want my shirt?
I'm making a bandana.
Oh, hey, I forgot I need to... I clicked the thing, but I did not make the thing.
Where? I need gloves.
Oh, yes, I did that. Just kind of try to avoid the bloated one. Our skill level is not high enough for this.
Where'd he go? He usually has food on him.
Yes, but.
There you are.
Fine.
Ooh, pig!
I will help you with the bloated one, and then I will get out of here.
Pretty. Let me help you improve your looks. That works.
He has nothing.
Ah, I found a backpack though.
Lucky.
Pig
and a deer. Pig and a deer.
Heading south. There's another walker.
Where are you?
I'm walking up.
I know, she can wait her tail. Oh, Jeebus.
Okay, watch a drink.
My drink's up there.
I'm moving.
Watch yourself because there's a zombie right behind you.
Running away, I'm moving.
Absolutely useless.
Hello. There. Oh, hello. That was bright. What the heck was that on your screen?
A candlestick.
You dropped a candlestick.
It wasn't even a candle. It's just literally like a candle. A
candelabra?
Yes, a candelabra.
A candle.
Why are you so far ahead of me?
Because I've been walking for days. Oh, hello. There's a thing. It's so beautiful. Oh no, they sense me. Oh no, I'm hunted.
Are you hunted? Or are you hunted?
I'm hunted. I hide on top of a rock.
I don't think that's gonna help you.
It's gonna help a little bit. Yes, kill the mother because she had to use her food too. The fat ones and the bones usually have food.
Oh, shite. Don't forget the one behind you. Get off me, you crazy.
Even though she's, you know, broken. Oh, Stanley. Why are you yelling at me? Stop! Die!
Die!
Die! Die! Give me medicine! Yay, medicine!
Was there anything on the body of the other one?
Nope. It died. Oh, hello. I'm running really fast. Going really fast, moving really quickly. Moving really quickly.
There it is. Oh, shit. I ran over a cactus.
Oh, no, I'm carrying too much. Come get the duct tape.
Where
it's in there. Go get the duct tape. Gun part.
There is no duct tape.
There's duct tape on the body!
Oh.
What do I not need? I guess I don't need that.
Since, you know, it's food.
We need food.
It's only causing more trouble than I need. There's gun parts in this. We need medicine. That's what we need. And coal. Come on, pick up the coal. What else is there around here?
Well, there's fabric part.
There's fabric, but I don't think we really need fabric. We need to find some place to go. Yeah. Which is no! Go to Mexico!
I don't even know where we are!
I know where we are! I
don't mean that. Walking straight to a zombie.
I am? You are! We are!
Zambus.
Zambus.
Excuse me, do you know of a good place to stay?
Excuse me, sir, we need to talk to you about Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, he's telling us to smack you in the face.
Be offensive, Allie Panda.
Offensive anyway.
That one came out of nowhere.
Why will you die?
Dancing.
That's high. Hear that?
I did. Get anything off that one?
It's sweet. No, I did not. Oh, look.
Ooh, canteens and water.
Food and clean water. It's a miracle.
In this day and age, everything's a miracle.
Hallelujah.
All right. Since we're not getting anything.
Ah, shit. she's a turtle. Herself. She's a turtle.
Oh.
Ah, pain pills. And she dead.
Alright, I don't know how this is going to go, but let's see if we can't do a live video. Sorry if they look like a mess.
Hi. What is that? That is a bag. I found a bag. It has clothes. Small stones. I guess I will drop. Damn, what can I drop? Hunting rifle?
Hi everybody. If you haven't started watching our YouTube video, you should. And you should subscribe to my page. Oh, I dropped the door. I'm sorry. I am Boomydeer and this is Allie the Gamer Panda sitting here beside you. My channel is Aurora Nightingale on YouTube.
And our blood bag.
Oh, that's why my thing is sticking. You guys should come check us out. Watch us live right now because we're broadcasting. And we're doing something probably a little dumb, which is okay because we're at home and it's safe to do dumb things. We are attempting to play
I am wet.
7 Days to Die. Oh, hush, Clayton.
I am sinking, and I am wet.
Well, don't sink. Where are you?
I don't know. I am at the border of the wasteland.
Oh, you found green. You found green.
Green is That's good. I like green.
So, yeah, we are attempting
to do purple.
While drinking. Oh, that burns. But it's good. It's a good kind of burn.
We got
our inspiration for this video from the great Markiplier, and we're gonna try to do it and see how this goes. Yes, I am wet. Of course I'm wet because I'm in the water. You can see all of this live if you just go to my YouTube channel. We would really appreciate it.
Why do I have a long sleeve shirt? I don't need a sweater.
Oh, I hear a zombie. Is it from your side or my side?
Yes.
Oh, shite. No, I don't want to die.
I think you're gonna die.
I am, because I only have 5 health.
You know you have a splint, right? Aim for the freaking head. Stomp. Ooh, I found honey. Oh god, what can I drop? Okay, I can drop that. And then I got that.
Okay, I'm still trying to catch up to you, so you could probably slow down. Hey! Hi, Destiny. Thanks for joining. Hi, Scott. Thanks for joining.
Hi.
Like, everyone wants to know. Y'all are wet. Oh, hush! Stop making it dirty. It's not dirty. We are playing 7 Days to Die, and she was sinking in the water. But you know what? You can watch the live video of us actually playing the game if you just go to my YouTube channel.
That way you aren't just staring at our faces.
Yeah. Because I'm sure that would be much more entertaining.
I'm heading the wrong way.
As long as we find a house before nightfall, we will be fine.
It's already 2:43 in the day.
Yeah, in the afternoon.
It's 2:43 in the day.
Ooh, nests. Nests give you things like eggs and feathers, and you can use that to make things. Oh, zombies. Zombie behind you! Zombie behind you! Glad to see I found you!
I'm infected! Don't kill me, I'm infected!
Zombie sounds right now.
I'm waiting for that.
I'll fight him, you get a bandage.
Okay, make a bandage.
I have cotton.
You just died.
I just died. And I have no bedroll anywhere. I just lost my entire inventory.
I'm about to die.
The faces y'all are making are better than watching y'all dying. Oh, hush. Oh no, where am I?
You are in the middle of nowhere!
I have nothing. I literally
have nothing. I'm heading towards you.
No, stay towards the stuff or find us a place to go. I will find my backpack.
You don't have a backpack. Oh boy.
Why don't I have a backpack? I had a backpack.
We set it up to only drop what's on the tool belt.
Why did we do that?
Because we wanted a challenge.
Hi, thank you for joining. To your friend, she's cute. I told you about her before, Clayton. Her name is Allison. Allie the Gamer Panda.
I am Panda.
So, yeah. Oh no, what did I do? I ran over a cactus.
Cactus is
really
hard to see.
I am bleeding because I ran over a mother fracking cactus. Okay, so it's kind of sad that the YouTube video that I actually intended everybody to watch this on is getting less views than my Facebook Live. I think I have 2 viewers right now. Which is okay by me, I guess. It's better than none.
Don't drink water from the thing.
I'm not drinking water from the thing, I'm swimming.
Don't do it, you'll get the run.
I'm not.
And then you'll die of dehydration.
Hi, Miguel. Thanks for joining my live video. We are literally playing 7 Days to Die, and we are also airing it live on YouTube if anybody's interested in watching the gameplay. It's pretty interesting. I just died a few minutes ago, and now I'm trying to find my stuff because I had food and water on my belt that I dropped. So
I found a place for us to go.
You found a place?
Up, look at my screen.
Now you get to clear it of all the zombies because you're way ahead of me. I died. If you haven't figured that out, I died.
Oh, hell. Found a mini town.
Oh, no.
Hey, you.
Well, at least that means resources.
Take that. And that. And
probably
that.
Watch for
I should probably go and heal myself.
Probably.
Because I'm gonna die.
If you're interested in checking out my YouTube channel, I've already done 2. This will make my 3rd live stream video.
This is my first.
The first 2 were Slenderman the Arrival.
Jump up there.
Yes, this is Allie the Gamer Panda's first one. Oh, I didn't catch the pig.
This is my first live one. I've done a few.
The game's pretty fun. Hi, Aunt Kelly. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining.
I'm going to eat this.
My YouTube is called Aurora Nightingale. And, I know, it's kind of weird for some people, but that's okay. Especially since my gamer tag's actually Boomy here. So, I don't know. I have a picture of it posted on Facebook if anybody's interested. Give me the eggs. Oh, I still have all my stuff! I still have most of my stuff that was in my inventory. Oh, that makes me feel better at least. No problem, how are you? I'm doing pretty good. Oh no, 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 zombie, go away. I don't want to die today. I just came back to life.
I'm stunned. Back away from the zombie.
Wait, which way am I supposed to be going?
You're supposed to be going towards me.
I'm supposed to be going that way.
Because I think I'm where your stuff is dropped.
Yeah. So yeah. Basically, what we're doing is we are attempting to play 7 Days to Die while drinking. So, we're 21 there over, so it's not really that big of a deal. But we got the idea to do this from another YouTube blogger known as I feel bad for those who haven't because he's amazing. We are trying to make this work. 7 Days to Die.
Why are you
about
all
the
people
game.
Around
it
me? I don't have any food on me.
Where you are fighting zombies and you are trying to survive.
You survive.
Every 7 days it gets harder?
Every 7 days there is a freaking horde of zombies. There's a blood moon horde.
Oh yeah, that's right. Every 7 days there's a blood moon horde. Or at least that's what it's called, and you have to try to survive through it for as long as possible.
And at the second week, a bunch of big, big people come after you.
Yes.
Break, 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 break. Faster, go faster, faster.
I hear all the zombies in your stream, and it's making me freak out because I have to die. You need to not die. Well, at least you know you can keep whatever was in your inventory. Right now I'm collecting cotton. Because you can do that in this game. You can pick up different things like cotton or goldenrod and whatnot and make different like remedies and things out of it. Like you can go and dig around in the red patches of dirt for clay and whatnot. It's pretty fun.
Oh joy.
And you thought you wanted to be naked.
Am I naked?
Hello.
I'm not naked.
Oh, you made clothes, finally. Well, good news, I am almost to my backpack.
Good news, I have a long sleeve shirt. And I'm gonna destroy that. And it's cold. It's white. Everywhere
Hello.
Is white.
Thank you for joining the video, thank you for watching. Glad you decided to stop by. Like I've said before, we are also doing a live stream on... Oh, y'all are watching us on Facebook, not YouTube. Sorry, I spaced out there for a second. This is my co-host for the day, Allie the Gamer Panda. And we are doing a live stream video of 7 Days to Die on YouTube if you're interested in checking out the gameplay. Pretty interesting. A little bit more about the game is, like I said before, it's a survival game.
Let's just say it's like Minecraft, with nothing but zombies.
I passed up my backpack. There it is.
Passed your backpack. Why would you do something like that?
I don't know. Okay, there we go.
This is a very secure
house.
I have
to find... but you're all the way over there.
Let's see, where am I?
You are in the north. No, wait, no, you're in the east. Sorry. I found the town that you were at.
Oh, joy.
I'm probably going to die. What can I build?
Oh, boy.
I can't build a shank. I can build a stone axe.
Hey, we can fit in the same screen!
Yeah.
I'm only an entire screen away from you.
That's good to know.
Oh, so fun. Okay. Time to make a thingy.
I
cannot make a thingy.
I hope I do not die trying to secure this house.
I have to go west. Okay, let's hope I don't find any lumberjacks.
Zambi.
I already opened up one of the garages.
Let's see, I'm going to get off here. I just wanted to check out. Thank you, Aunt Kelly. Love you, too. And thanks for watching. If you ever get the chance to check out my YouTube, that'd be great. Just, you know.
I just noticed I was making really weird faces.
Yeah, we've been doing that the entire time.
What do you got? Yay, more honey! Honey is also... You can use honey as antibiotics in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't like running through the wilderness of the tundra either, because... You jump and you think, oh shoot, there's zombies!
Is there actually interested in watching the YouTube video? Because nobody knows if you want to be available. Check out my YouTube at Aurora Nightingale or Boomy Deer. Either one. It's Boomy Dash Deer. Hopefully eventually these become more professional and it's not just
but random's fun!
Random is fun. Random is unpredictable. But it's also unsustainable. Like, you can't really... Oh, I thought you were dead! Oh! Oh no! No! I thought you were dead!
It's my trait. It is my trait. No, I cannot.
Damage. Two old cheese, or two old sandwiches.
It's sham, not spam.
Sham. Whatever. It's all a scam anyway.
Spam, not sham.
Can I build a door yet?
Resources. Can I use that building?
Your wooden door.
Why are you hitting me? Stop it! I don't want you to be that close to me.
Nobody is watching us right now. We're doing this live video. Oh gosh. Oh god. Why am I stunned? Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
He came from inside the house because he was probably one of the losers who lived there in the first place.
Hey, facto. Don't chase me. Oh, there we go. That's what I was trying to get you to do. Hey.
He
is, that's why I wanted him there. Oh no.
Uh-oh. You hear that?
Crickets?
Night. Crickets mean it's night.
But the sun's still up.
I know. That's really weird.
That is really weird.
I've been playing this for about 45 minutes.
Yeah, we have. Okay, as soon as I get up here, I can put the door on. Okay.
So much grass. Do you have any?
Thank you.
Oh no, I found the radio tower.
Mark it on the map.
That is a lot of plants.
Ooh, backpack.
I'm almost there! I need to make cobblestone.
I didn't need to make cobblestone, damn it!
Well, do you want to make a, thing-a-thing?
Thing-a-thing, what
thing-a-thing?
Fireplace?
Yeah. Nothing. Thing-a-thing.
Oh god, how did he get in here?
He opened the door.
How did he open up the door?
He hit it. Oh, there's an opening in the house.
No, he broke down the door.
I just realized that they can't hear a damn thing that we're doing in the game.
Why?
They can't.
No, they can't hear any of the sounds that we're hearing. They can hear us talking. Not like anybody's watching us right now. Anyway.
So, no one's watching.
No, nobody's watching.
Get your bitches to watch us.
Oh no.
Someone's watching!
Oh no.
Two people watching!
Hi! Thanks for joining. Thanks for watching.
Peggy! Come back,
standing.
I have a donut for you!
I have to make cross back segment. Oh shoot. Come back to
here! I just got a bunch of donuts for you! No!
Oh no, oh no. I'm about to die.
Alright, time is here for rescue.
Woo! Allie, just hit your hand. Save the day.
Ladies, they're both, famously green and red. Oh look, it is grain alcohol, it's alcohol. I almost hurt you there. It's...
No, or wait, no, I think Justin might be in there.
Chicken rations!
Just ask him to close the curtain.
The nugget. Chicken.
Nugget and a biscuit.
Nugget, biscuit, nugget and biscuit.
Shit.
Where are they?
Right here.
Oh, hello. You are uninvited. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Leave. Please. Why aren't you listening to me? Get this hair. What's that? It is a cat.
have no more wood.
I have 296.
I'll take the food if you can go fix the door. Or whatever the hell. What?
Someone's in there. I don't have stuff to fix the door.
Ask him to close the door. Or close
I don't
the
have stuff to fix stuff. I need to make a thingy. Hmm?
Yeah. Ask him to close the curtain.
Look, trash. Nothing! Well, I was expecting to find myself a picture of myself in the trash, but you know.
Oh, that's bad. Don't grade yourself like that.
I'm just happy I wasn't in there.
Why is there?
Oh, now it's officially nighttime. I don't need lead. What do I not need? I don't need bullet casings. I don't have a damn gun. What do I need? Handyman!
Handyman. Hi, viewer. Thanks for watching.
Hi! Cooking pots. I got a cooking pot. Treasure map.
Ooh, it is really dark in here.
I've got a treasure map!
And our viewer went away.
Aw. Because we're boring. I know we're boring. I knew that we were boring, I just know we were that boring. Hello, nighttime. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I'll speak with you again.
Now eventually the zombie's gonna break loose.
What's one over there?
Yeah.
We'll deal with him when he gets loose.
We need to get the bedroom.
Trash! And again, I'm not in the trash. Cans are good. You don't need a pot to boil water in a can. Oh look, there's a corpse. That's gonna take forever. That's gonna take forever too. Okay, making chests.
What do we need to make candles out of?
Tallow and something else. I don't need bullets right now.
Tallow and animal fat?
I do believe so, yes.
You have tallow?
I do not.
I thought you did.
You make animal fat. You make tallow out of animal fat.
Of course, I do. Ha. Huh.
We just need, don't need that. 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 Don't need that.
Okay, I found the garage.
Don't really need that. Don't
and
need
I
those.
Have no more wood.
I've got some wood. Don't need that.
There's a shirt and a cap out here. Duct tape.
Shit. No!
What did you do?
I took everything! I hear a one plate puppy. I need more stones. Do you have any stones?
I think I might.
Need some rocks.
Why do you need rocks?
So I can make stuff. I need to make a thing a thing. Give me a flavor right quick. Come over here and beat the shit out of this chest.
Hold on. Gotta rebuild this bathroom. Oh shit, I don't have any wood. Can you come do this?
Yeah, as soon as you beat the shit out of this chest.
Why? You can unlock it.
I know. Wait. Ha ha. I'm a dumbass. Do you have any rocks? I need rocks.
I do. Do you have any wood? I need wood.
Trade some rocks for wood. Trade some wood for rocks.
I put clay. At least I thought I had rocks.
You have four, don't you?
Yeah. Thank you.
Grab it, you stupid dumb. There we go. And now I can make. Come on.
Now we can make a bandage. So are we gonna be staying here a while?
Maybe.
Because if we are, I want to go ahead and put down a bedroll. If not, then there's really no point. So what do you think? Are we gonna be fan or are we gonna be
I don't know, I know my stuff's in the other house. Your hair is blue. I hear a raccoon. Could do what we usually do.
Nomad?
Set up outposts.
Oh, hello.
There's a door there. Oh. Now you can search bookcases, right?
Yeah.
And then you get stuff like leather chest armor schematics. I'm gonna read it. Now I know how to do leather. No one's watching us.
Because we're boring.
You're boring! Yeah. You missed a table.
You don't really, do you want to watch us? Did you kill the zombie?
Yeah.
No.
No, I didn't. Did it break free? Oh, there's stairs! There's a ladder!
Like a bad idea.
Don't get too jumpy. You know what? Not many people watched other people play at first either. Going next. Avoid hitting that stuff right now.
What happened to the torch?
It's behind you.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Oh. It was. I'm not completely sure. I'm not sure what's in here either, but okay, nothing's in here. What is that? That is trash. It's foul trash. Oh, moldy bread. Lovely.
It's a decent house. Got plenty of hiding spots.
Your hair is white.
Why is my hair white?
I don't know, but your even your eyelashes are white.
So are yours.
Oh! What's that?
Gray alien.
Please don't.
The question is, what the frack happened to the zombie that was in here?
It died?
It's gone. It's just gone.
Wait, you're down there, aren't you?
Yes.
Okay, look around, because where's the light? Because it could have just, you know, broken its way out.
No, because I broke down the door. I broke down that door, and it was not back there.
You have a case of the... Only thing worse than this game right now will be Slender.
Look at
fun,
that
sky. Slenderman.
Slenderman.
Why do I have the Candyman song stuck in my head when I was talking about Slender?
Don't look flindy like that.
I did a fuck up. Yeah. Out there.
Huh?
Hey. I got yours out there.
Hi, Molly. Thanks for joining. Sorry if this seems a little random.
She left.
Oh, she did. Yeah, we don't have any viewers.
Cause we're boring.
That's an odd one.
Okay.
Oh, hi. We have a viewer.
Hey! Hello!
That's really sad.
Do you have any, if people have any suggestions of what we should do, then please tell us.
Give us comments, questions, and concerns.
Please?
Yeah. I know it looks like we're just sitting here staring at a screen, which we are, technically, but
we are surviving. We are masterfully moving joysticks around with our fingers, which sounds really, really wrong.
Pathetic.
Now that I think about it.
It sounds pathetic.
Where am I? Oh, we are here. Let's go, Fox! Let's go! No!
We've been going for an hour now.
Yeah!
With no viewers.
No viewers.
Wait, you're heading south?
Yes.
Well, I was gonna head north.
Uh-oh. What'd you do?
I found a barn.
So, bark.
I'm out of stamina. I'm out of run juice, and I have 18%.
I'm at 9.
Can we just wait until the morning?
We can.
Huh. fish tastes like now.
Huh?
Are you almost drunk?
I don't know. But you haven't even touched yours.
Yes, I have. I've been drinking mine all night.
Barely.
Look at that. Look at that. My pants and my shirt freaking match. And I have a green. There's a zombie.
Can I just, you know, get an undamaged car? Can we just find an undamaged car and just get in it?
It doesn't work like that.
Why not?
Because that's what the game makers made it.
Like, in The Walking Dead, you can get inside a car and at least sleep.
That's just not the way the game was made.
Brimstone tires. I jumped really high.
Yes, you did.
That's creepy. Look at my person again. We have no viewers.
We are pathetic.
We are pathetic.
We are worms.
And if you get that reference, worms. You're awesome.
Pathetic worms. I'm not a nobody. I'm a wiener.
Yes, Justin, it's fun.
From Shark Tale.
Well, I'm talking about the worm from the vomit from Hercules. Alright, I'm going to end the live feed on Twitter because we're obviously not getting anywhere with that. See you guys. Thanks to those who watched.
Bye! Boom. Oh, hey, we have one. Wait, there's one person. There's a person.
Justin, are you watching?
No.
Hi, Justin. At least we have one person. We're not as pathetic.
Trying to help you out something,
please. Hello. Which way should we go? Because I know that north is not very nice. I know that south eventually will not be nice. East will not be nice either, and
we're not gonna have anywhere nice to go.
West
so.
Will not be nice either.
Yeah, eventually
we're in a hole of the stupid radioactivity, and you left.
I take the direction.
You left.
But viewer. Viewer description.
Okay, we're going towards the dogs. Zombies!
Oh, that's a nice
one. Oh, fuck, it's a bear!
Oh, fuck, it's a bear!
Where's the bear?
Over here by where I was.
Over there where you are, that is a dog.
It's not charging me, though.
It's a dog. Well, be lucky because there are dogs and zombies following me.
Oh, shit. Where are you?
I am past.
I am house.
It is a nice house.
I'm almost out of run juice.
I am out of run juice in 3, 2, 1. Boop. I'm walking. Well, the good thing is...
Where are you?
I am this way.
Oh, you're back over there.
Dog.
Duck.
Won't be for long.
I got this dog.
Oh, shit. It's not stuck anymore. It's not stuck anymore.
Run.
Where's the corn?
There is no corn! I said corn, not porn.
I said corn.
You said porn.
No, I said corn.
You said porn.
I swear to you, I said corn.
You said porn.
I said corn. You're hearing shit.
You said porn.
I said corn. Where are you?
I'm in here.
You're hiding in the barn.
Yes. I'm about to be hiding up in the barn.
Yes.
I'm chicken shit. I can't see worth shit. Hey. Ooh, guess feral.
How'd you get up there?
I jumped. It works like Minecraft. Uh-oh. Oh, hi. You're infected.
I'm infected?
Shit. Now hold still. This will only hurt for a second.
Don't kill me.
I can't kill you. Why are you hunted?
I have no idea. I didn't put him in there.
Ow.
Sorry.
There's a pokey thing on the floor. I don't know what I just picked up, but... Okay, there's a dead person. Picking that up, picking that up. There's a dead person. And there's bullets. And I'm searching the chest thing. There's nothing on there. So there's not... All these books! And nothing to read! Oh. Do you think that would hurt?
I think you would die.
I don't think I would die. I think I'd have to get on top of the... On top of the, thingamathing. The other thing. We could set up shop up here.
Are you serious?
Yes. I'm pretty sure that's how he died, but...
Hey, we're smarter than he is. He's dead. I see light.
Oh, my face hurts.
I just lost
you just
health.
Fell. Boom.
Hey. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Macho, macho, macho man. Me a macho man. I see a puppy!
Push him!
I see a full-grown version of... And I just died.
Bad dog. Bad dog. Bad dog.
Yes, try to come up here to me, bitch. Try.
You just broke the hay. Oh, hey, I found a house. Yay, it's a house. It's like a house that we usually show, you know, this thing in.
Bad dog. All right,
so we've been doing this for well over an hour now,
so
I'm gonna go ahead and
that's not my cup. At least you didn't get that on there.